So I'm sitting here with Hassani Dotson. Usually I say midfielder or defender, whatever it might be, but I'm just going to say Renaissance man. I appreciate you taking the time to join me here today.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
So tell me a little bit about your family. I know you're the oldest of four, but beyond that, do they play soccer? Are they at school? What do you have going on?
Yeah, we're a big soccer family. Younger sister plays at UW.
UW meaning Washington.
Yeah,
Washington. You don't understand around here, UW is Wisconsin.
University of Washington. She plays soccer for them. My younger brother just committed to Seattle University.
Okay.
And he's going over to some trials in Europe. Mm-hmm. And then my younger sister, she plays as well.
What would you say is maybe the thing that people don't know about you?
I mean, I don't know how I come across, but I think I'm very approachable and I like to have conversations and meet new people. I'm just excited to be here. I want to absorb everything, you know, and just so I have a bunch of memories, you know, when I get older.
Is there anything in Minnesota that you're like, you know what, I got to try that? Anything that you've gotten some advice maybe from the Minnesotans, like a Brent Coleman, that has said, you know what, you should do this?
I want to explore a little bit more about St. Paul. Obviously want to go check out I think it's Lake Minnetonka, is that right?
Yeah, Lake Minnetonka.
Yeah, I want to check out that place. I mean, I'm open to any suggestions, you know. I like to go and explore new things, like adventures that are safe, obviously. But yeah, stuff like that.
I appreciate you taking the time on a busy week to chat with me.
No, thank you for having me.